Be cold, and I knew that, you know, it was probably be a shock, but I didn't realize how hard it was going to hit you.
I'm Caitlin Lee in Calgary, and it's around minus 13, but that's not stopping some Calgarians from taking a nice cold dip in some icy water.
Here we go! All right!
It was worth it. You know what? Within a minute after coming out of the water, it was, you know, you're excited and you're glad that you did something to give back to help others, and that's really what it's all about.
Ex-NHLer Sheldon Kennedy took a polar dip to encourage donations to Servants Anonymous and address the cold reality of sex trafficking.
They were so proud, you know, we're supporting Servants Anonymous Foundation, but behind them are the women that have come out of the sex trade, who have been rescued from the sex trade and are working through programs to the re-entry into society.
You know, it is Canada, and we do get winters. It does get cold, and you know, you got to learn to just go with it, in my opinion, and that's what we did today. I mean, you know, a lot of times, a lot of the kids and women that we see, they don't have a choice whether they're going to do something that's difficult. They're not. Lots of times they're stuck in it. And, you know, for us, we needed to show up. Didn't matter how cold it was.
And things did thaw a bit to start the new year.
We are from Calgary.
We're tougher than the other ones, I guess.
I think there's a place in the east called Toronto. I think they canceled theirs. Is that correct? Not in Calgary.
The forecast was for it to be minus 30 early this morning and to be in the single digit minus by the time we were doing the dip, and so we were counting on that, and God came through for us.
Reporting for City News in Calgary, I'm Caitlin Lee.